I guess that they finally found a way to make me feel like I'm okay. And to them, that's success. But I spent the last 10 more stress. Yeah, they finally found a way to get all of these things out of my brain. They keep telling me I'm insane. Keep telling me that I'm a dangerous person, but I don't know where they get their assumptions. I think I know a little something about me, cause after all, I spend more time with myself than anybody else. If they only fucking knew how crazy that I was, they would have me locked up permanently. Nobody ever would ever be able to see me again. They would be like, holy shit, what the fuck is this? It's demented, it's twisted. You can't even find forgiveness. You never know about my fucking business, cause I also make sure that I handle the witness. And I never wanna live this life anyway. I've been wanting to leave way too many days. Let it all end this way. I gotta keep going, gotta find some peace of mind somewhere where I can recline. Oh yeah, I found it. And they shut the fuck up and listen what you been doing. Smoking pine, getting out my mind, getting out my head. Gonna find a job when I get out of my bed at a regular time when I'm blowing this reefer. Yeah, you know that's my favorite drug. It's sad that I gotta get it from the street. It's sad that nobody knows me as the person I wanna be. Everybody seems to know some piece of me, but nobody ever wants to get to know the whole goddamn thing. Nobody ever wants to pick my brain, cause they know that I'm truly insane. And they probably don't want to know that I'm therefore gone. I'm a shell of a person that I used to be. Promise, I said that there's still enough for me. You might even say too much, cause I used to be 10 much. But I've been through a lot of fucked up shit in the past 10 months. It's October right now, 2 days to Halloween, and I don't know if I'll make it out alive without smoking green. Cause this year's been shitty and really knocked me off my feet. Lost everything, I spent my whole life working on.